Russia.
So Mr. Martini's bow tie appears to be safe for at least another day. So let's break the tie for fourth place. And here are the second Russian team, Angelika Krylova and Oleg Ovsyannikov.
Well, we've spoken of unison being absolutely paramount in this dance, and unison is something that really only develops it with time, hours and hours of practice, and that time is something that this team simply hasn't had enough of yet. They've certainly come a long way since May.
This has to be at least the sixth or seventh time we've heard sing, sing, sing during the course of these original dances. And one of the things you want to do is come out with a program and music that sets you apart from the rest of the field. And unfortunately for them, this music doesn't do that. And in the break for fourth, in the break of the tie for fourth place, Barb, I found Shaylin and Victor's Quick Step had a lot more feel to it. This one was too rushed, too hurried for me.
Yeah, I found this one a little bit forced.
European bronze medalists, Angelika Krylova and her new partner, Oleg Ovsyannikov.